Unusual uses for banana peels. One of the most popular fruits eaten around the world are bananas. Not only are bananas a great breakfast food, but they are fantastic for your health. Bananas are a superfood which can help your body to fight off disease. Not only is the fruit of bananas beneficial, but so is the peel. Whereas most of us discarded the peel, scientists have found that the peel is actually very beneficial to us and should be added to our daily. Whitens teeth. A banana peel is a natural tooth whitener since it contains citric acid. Citric acid can help to remove or lessen the appearance of yellow stains on your teeth. The peel can also remove plaque and gums from your teeth because it contains salicylic acid. So support strong and healthy teeth because it will help your tooth enamel to not be worn down. Here's how to use a banana peel to whiten your teeth. Rub the soft inside of a fresh piece of banana peel on your teeth with few minutes. When you are done, brush your teeth with toothpaste to remove the residue. Do this once a day for a couple of weeks to remove the stains, dissolve warts. Since banana peel can help to fight disease, they can help your body to get rid of unwanted warts naturally. They can do this because they contain enzymes and antioxidants that can also help to fight off the germs that cause the warts in the first place. Here is how to naturally remove warts. Cut a piece of banana peel slightly larger than the size of your wart. Place the inside of peel against the affected area. Secure it with tape or bandage. Leave it overnight. Remove the peel the next morning. Repeat daily for a few weeks or until you get rid of the wart. This method can also be used to remove any unwanted corns from your body. Cures acne. Banana peels are also for clearing up acne and treating pimples. The peel can naturally remove harmful toxins from your pores and fight the germs that caused your acne. Also, the banana peel can fight swelling and will calm the inflamed skin around the pimples and affected area. Here is how to use a banana peel to get rid of your acne. Wash your skin with cool water, then pat dry with a clean towel. Massage the affected skin area with the inside of a banana peel for 5 minutes. Wait 20 minutes for skin to absorb the nutrients. Rinse cool water. Repeats 2 or 3 times a day. Reduce blemishes. For the same reason as already mentioned, banana peels are great for treating blemishes on your skin. Banana peel contains vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C and vitamin E, all of which helps to keep your skin healthy and free of marks and blemishes. Also, because the banana peels are high in antioxidants, they fight any disease and can help to remove dark spots from your skin. Here is how the peel of a banana can help to remove your skin's blemishes. Gently rub the white fiber off a piece of banana peel on your skin from 5 to 10 minutes. Let the remaining fiber sit on your skin for at least 20 minutes. Reapply 2 to 3 times a daily until the blemishes fade away.